which means every day's an opportunity to catch a dick, right? Every day's an opportunity to catch a dick. That's why it's the name of my show, to catch a dick, right? Thing is, I do catch dick, like I'm fit in it, I'm proper fit. And I fucked everybody. They say you don't know where you're going until you figure out where you've been. I've been with a lot of people. A lot. I fucked comedians. I fucked the whole of Mock the Week Series 7. I think then they started adding women to the lineup for diversity and I couldn't fuck them. Do you know what I mean? It ruined my fucking numbers, right? But it's cool. Like, I don't discriminate. I'll fuck anyone. But the thing is, I want a fit guy because I'm fit. I'm so fucking fit. But my love life looks like a who's who of Uber drivers, right? I want to fuck fit dick, do you know what I mean? I'm fucking sexy. So my friend's like, London, you need to better yourself. Better myself, I'm perfect, right? And I'm friends with these wheatgrass-infused bitches, all yoga-having, high-metabolism shit. And listen, I don't exercise. I don't need to. I'm perfect. They're like, don't worry, London. Look, just try it. Try a little workout. So I tried a little Davina workout DVD. You know the Davina workout? These things at home, when you sit at home and do the workout. After 10 minutes, I sat down and watched it like a film. It might as well have been Avatar, some Maybelline shit that was never going to happen in real life. Bullshit, Davina. Not me. Listen, they're like, get a personal trainer. I don't even have trainers. I've got one of these. I'll show you what. This, yeah? This. I call it a wealth gut, right? Henry VIII had one, so it's fine. I've got one of these. I'm not losing that. I like boots on. Okay? I'm not working out and going marathons. Marathons. Running on purpose. Fuck that. White privilege is running even though no one ain't chasing you. Thank you, I've been London Hughes.